So I woke up this morning with this weird feeling, and it was kind of like I was not really myself anymore. So I ran to the mirror, and it was still me, that same cynical, doubtful, unshaven, dirty look. Unshaven, dirty look. I don't know what's wrong with me. I mean, I've been trying to figure it out for some time now, talking to people about it. It's kind of hard to explain. I mean, it's sort of like a lack of excitement about anything. Maybe I need to address these issues with someone who is a professional. Or maybe I need to say that I wish you would leave me alone, this is personal. The other night I just think I was pissed when you told me you thought I had lost control. Or maybe I need to address these issues with someone who is a professional. It's like something that I'm just gonna get through or get over. I mean, maybe I'm just jaded for the time being. You know, just desensitized from growing up in a time when I was barraged with action movies and video games and overblown media hype, scandals and exposés, and the line between reality and fiction just completely blurred, you know? Maybe I need to address these issues with someone who is a professional. Or maybe I need to say that I wish you would leave me alone, this is personal. The other night I just think I was pissed when you told me you thought I had lost control. Or maybe I need to address these issues with someone who is a professional. Are the lenses of a camera, and I'm watching everything happen around me. I've grown so accustomed to looking at things from afar in this weird kind of detached third-person sort of way that I find myself waiting for things to happen to me in my life. And then all of a sudden, I've come to this incredible understanding that my life is happening as all of this is occurring. As I'm waiting, my life is happening. This is my life. And it's a little bit upsetting. Maybe I need to address these issues with someone who is a professional. Or maybe I need to say that I wish you would leave me alone, this is personal. The other night I just think I was pissed when you told me you thought I had lost control. Maybe I need to address these issues with someone who is a professional.